Varok the Dervish should be here, but if he's not up, you need to kill Kolkars. After you kill a lot of them, he will show up. Okay, let's continue on killing. There he is. If he is not up, kill several of Kolkars and he will show up. That's it. Let's go and turn it in. Very good, you must have really stirred up those centaurs. Our guards spotted activity down near the stagnant oasis, which was probably you. You should be proud of your deed. Thank you for watching. Before we go, subscribe to the channel for more quest guides, warlock guides, border guides, dungeon guides, Tyrion Fording story and more. Until next time, goodbye.